time of the Melrose Sevens. He looks for Varndell, the standing start. The Buffalo draws two and gets the pass away to the Mouse. He can't contain it. If it was a bit of cheese, he would have caught it. But Netzak goes in a touch. And it'll bring the half-time whistle. 14-0, Tiger Rugby lead.